Good morning, High Desert Hawk historians. Welcome to Today in History.
First, let me patriotic salute to our nation. You like you join us with a flag salute. Please stand, place right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. You may be seated.
We have some historic birthdays to celebrate. Happy birthday yesterday to Julian Ochoa, and happy birthday today to Perla Gomez and Janice Rodriguez. We hope you have a great day celebrating this moment in time. On May 2nd, 1933, the modern legend of the Loch Ness Monster was born when a sighting made local news in London. Since then, people have tried to see the Loch Ness Monster for themselves, but it remains a legend.
This year, we're going to join the challenge to spend 1,000 hours outside. We're going to try and match Ninja Time with screen time. Kids on average spend 1,200 hours per year on media. Let's try to take some of that time and spend it outside. The weekly newsletter has a fun list of activities that you can do outside this month. We challenge you to get a lot of these activities done.
A way you can get outside more is by counting your miles in the 100 Mile Club. There is a 100 Mile Club meetup after school today. Come prepared with water, motivation, and a positive attitude as you continue to work your way to your goal.
This is a very busy week for volleyball. Today, there's a game at Cal City, and the JV girls have early release at 1:15. Tomorrow, there is a game against Palmdale here at High Desert. We hope that all of our High Desert Hawks show up to support. Thursday, there's a game at Vasquez against Challenger, and on Friday, there's also a game at Vasquez against Challenger. Good luck to our volleyball teams this week.
The HDS yearbook is now finished. ASB members have been working really hard to create these pages for our awesome Hawks. Be sure to come and get one.
Tomorrow's fourth grade roadshow, so be sure to give a nice welcome to fourth graders if you see them. ASB will be sure to give them the best experience as possible.
The spring handbell concert yesterday was fantastic. Thank you to Mr. Roland and all of the handbell players for an amazing performance. Reminder that today is 6th grade handbells until 3 o'clock, and tomorrow they're 7th and 8th grade handbells. Congratulations to all of the students that performed yesterday. We're so proud of all of your hard work and showcasing the program and High Desert.
We encourage all students to show their integrity this month. There are many things that you can do to show respect for each other and make a difference in the community around us.
Be sure to continue to have your HDS Hawks Nest Rewards card on you and keep looking for great things you can do to help be a positive part of our campus. Last Friday, it was awesome seeing our outstanding students claim their prizes.
This is Shelby Blaine
and Kaden Lawton signing off for the day.
See you next time for another moment in history.
Go Hawks!